Okay, so what we have here is a demonstration of what the next major release of Ground Construction will bring you. So, first of all, there will be no more workshops in every crewable part. The only two workshops that you'll have is the old mobile workshop, the truck, and the new part, this inline workshop, which is useful for colony bootstrapping because you can build a lander with it like this. The second and the most anticipated thing is this thing over there. It's an assembly line. It's also a workshop, but it doesn't build vessels. It builds kits, new kits from scratch. Well, not from scratch, from specialized parts. The interface is almost the same. So here we have a single vessel because it is linked with KAS, and we have two workshops: the construction workshop and the assembly workshop. So we open its UI, and what we see here. First of all, this workshop also has an assembly space which can be opened. This rail here pushes the complete box out from the assembly space. And more importantly, we have two buttons which allow us to select what we want to build. We can select any existing craft. Or we can select a sub-assembly, which I will do now. By selecting a sub-assembly, I have created a task to assembly a kit. The task was added to the construction queue, and now we are able to start the construction. The process is the same as for construction from the kit to the vessel. So we just time warp to the end of it. Now the next part is to release the constructed kit from the assembly space with this button here. Here it is, a small guy. But it's still too close because, oh, you see. Because when it is deployed, it will be that big. So what I'll do, I'll have my kerbals to move the thing. I think that's enough. Come on, guys, let's go home. Okay, so now you can close the assembly space. Or you can, well, add something more to the assembly queue and start the construction, and the space will close itself. Meanwhile, we'll proceed with the construction of the sub-assembly that that is packed into this kit. So now we have yet another box that was built while the construction was underway. We also have the complete kit. We'll transfer some resources to it, and we also crew it with one of our engineers, and we'll launch it. Well, that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. And good luck with self-sustaining colonies.